Precision, it's about to go down. We're live. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We are ready to go. It's 6:01. Nice. And we are reaching out to everybody who is on the inside to just say, we're on the inside. Just hit me up. Tell me what you're hearing. You're seeing banner. You're hearing my voice. We're ready to win caption. Tell me we're live. Just give me a signal and we're going to go. Are we ready to go? How's the audio? We're in the Up Close and Personal series. My name is Kenny Phillips, and I'm here with none other than the instrumental virtuoso known as Mr. Andre Donawa. You're on camera. Wave at the people. Say good evening.
Hi, everyone. Good
Where's
evening.
Your mic?
Good evening.
Your
good
mic?
Evening, Trinidad Tobago. Good evening, San Fernando.
Right.
Good evening, Mr. Phillips.
Turn the mic up. Right. You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
You're good.
Nice. Everyone has seen me. I'm
right.
Live and direct.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a treat for you, Mr. Donawa, a multi instrumentalist of note, of fame, and fortune.
In due time.
In due time. I'm waiting. I'm waiting to collect.
You're safe, Mr. Phillips. You're safe.
I'm safe? Yeah. Boy, you want that food you got to pay for. The man always eating food in my house. So, right. I find everybody we have on so far is somebody who I know long time and, you know, passed through the studio. You know, what is going on? What is?
You're using Godfather something.
No, I ain't taking the Godfather story. Nah.
Godfather.
That no money.
Didn't expect that.
So, right, Andre.
Yes.
You come to treat the people this evening.
Yeah, I just come to, you know, build a vibe.
Yeah. Right.
Entertain. Just have fun.
Have fun.
Yeah.
Nice.
Basically.
So, right, we ready? We ready to rock? You ready?
Yeah. You all ready? Everyone ready?
Everybody ready?
All right.
Everybody online, you ready? Let's do this.
So let's go.
Fling something for me. Ladies and gentlemen.
Any Maroon 5?
Yeah. Mr. Andre Donawa.
Everyone. So once again, good evening, Trinidad and Tobago. Good evening, San Fernando. Thank you, Mr. Phillips, for having me. Thank you, 90.1 FM. Growing from strength to strength every year. We as proud people from San Fernando should be. you know, proud of what you have accomplished. So, next song, I'm gonna go back. All right, just groove it. It's very familiar, so enjoy. Feel free to dance, you know, on your couches, in your living rooms, stuff like that.
Bravo, 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 Mr. Andre Donawa. Let me talk to you now before you think now. Let me talk to you now. Yeah. Get hot. Just say good evening to some of the people online. Miss Patsy, Pet, always here supporting. Kathleen Woodruff, good evening. Candace Bowen,
Kathleen,
Sandra.
Kathleen, how are you going?
All right, so nice. We're going to do some nice. So, Andre, how you started this violin, boy?
All right. So at the age of 5, I wanted to play violin. My mom and Donawa. Good evening, Miss Donawa. All right. You know, I told her, hey, I want to play violin. This young black boy from Maripo, she like, hey, what is that? Just so. And it pursued for 3 years. So from the age of 8, you know, I guess subconsciously, you know, I've been looking at musicians on television and so forth. So I got my first violin at 8, lived with Mr. Anselm Walters, all right? And I've never stopped since. Is that, yeah?
Yeah, I'm glad that you call Mr. Anselm Walters' name, because violin icon in San Fernando.
Yes, yes, he is.
You know, and you have some traits of him and tone.
I mean, naturally, yeah. Yeah. I mean, you know, from 8 straight to 20. Yeah.
Yeah. I played in the band too, so I knew.
Yeah. Well, of course.
I knew.
Of course.
So, okay. So, you're going to treat us this evening to some beautiful music.
Yes.
All genres.
All genres.
Don't mind, you're a little kind of old man in yourself there, but it's all
genres. So?
Yeah, yeah. You're kind of old and young something.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, kind of old spirit, you know.
Old.
The kind of tune you're pulling there. You understand?
Well, I mean, growing up with Miss Donawa.
All right.
Yeah, yeah.
Say no more. Good evening, Miss Ann Donawa.
I'm
proud to see such a decent young man, you know? And I pull that decent from deep. Eh?
Decent, yes. Right. Exudes.
Exudes, yes. So you all know what to do. This man is going to treat you all to some beautiful music this evening. Fling tune, boy.
Coming weekend. Thank you.
Beautiful, beautiful, Mr. Andre Donawa. We have Maruga Babash in the house.
Maruga what? Babash?
Babash, yeah. Hey. Yeah. So even
do you
ask a question about that? We have Miss Anne Marie George Quanchan, your auntie, is in the house. Miss Ingrid Johnson. Good evening.
Good evening, ladies. Good evening.
You know,
good evening, everyone.
You're taking requests?
Well,
I think the playlist.
Right. What's it in the playlist?
Yeah, the genres will.
Right.
You know, we'll compensate for everyone.
Yeah. So beautiful. I'll work out something so that when people put claps in the chat,
right,
I'm gonna play some applause.
Yeah, sure.
So we can work some. I wonder if I can do that this evening.
Bring vibes,
I could try it.
We lime in.
So when somebody touch you, clap in the chat. And I got to play some applause.
I don't know how yet,
but
bring
I'm going
the
to
energy.
Do it. Yeah, I'm going to do it. So, we're moving on. Mr. Andre Donawa. All right,
so this song needs no introduction. That's normal. This camera, right? It's a classic. All right, so let's go.
Clap.
All right, so
warm the applause.
All right, so basically, I'm choosing the order of the songs based on the vibes. This order is not how I set it up, but I like that.
You like that vibe?
Pure vibe.
Right. So let's say good evening to Miss Candice Bowen, Lenny in Florida,
Candice.
Kathleen Woodruff,
Kathleen,
Sandra. I know Dwayne Dawson and they clapping, eh? Ooh. And they're clapping. And Patsy said a special donation on behalf of mom. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Remember the link. Click the link. You could just fundmetnt.com. Go there and support. Help out the young musician, you know. Yeah, the young aspiring, you know.
Aspiring.
I don't want to say starving. I don't want to say starving, but aspiring.
Aspiring. For me, honestly, it's more than the money. You know, it's
the appreciation.
The appreciation, the aesthetic.
Because you're working. Yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah. Nice. So, well, you're playing according to the crowd.
Yeah.
So you know how you're going to touch them.
Let me see. I feel I'm going to take it down.
All right. You know, yeah, they like that.
Yeah.
Let me see you.
Let me do a little Michael Jackson, you know. I think this song's timeless and appropriate based on, how the world is right now. You know, I don't want to give too much power to the COVID, but, you know, everyone is at home, you know, people dying, people starving, some people lost their jobs, you know, so I want to send all the positive energy to everyone. All right, so I'm going to do Michael Jackson, Heal the World.
Thank you.
I got boss. Ladies,
thank you.
That is to coordinate with the applause that's in the box, that's in the, you know. Once you put your applause in there, I will find the applause and play it back. So this is really virtual. So remember, that was hard, yes. Remember, I bring a tear to the man's eye. You see what I mean?
You
get emotional.
I feel that, you get emotional.
Yeah. Because I don't know when next anybody will be getting any applause in anything in this world again, you know.
It'll take some time.
What?
Yeah. The world has changed.
World and reset.
Yeah.
Wow.
Basically.
And what we're doing here is
It's the future.
It is the future. And we thank
you
all for
being. And you got to do it right.
Yeah.
Like Mr. Phillips is doing it. I see the quality of song you're getting there. Thanks to Mr. Phillips.
Hey. I should hit him? No, I ain't gonna hit you. I ain't gonna hit you. You know he's a bad boy. I ain't hit you. So what are you gonna do for us now, sir?
So I want to switch it up again. Mm-hmm. You know, this is another classic. It's actually a breakthrough Latin piece called Despacito. Yeah. All right, so if any Latin audience in the viewing, bienvenido, gracias para venir, cosas así.
Pleos.
Voy a tocar despacio para ustedes. Kenny, you're forgetting I had two Latin girls in my group for like 2 years, right? So I had no choice. I had to learn it.
Thank you.
You have such a big crowd here. Let's hope that the commissioner of police knows there's only just 3 people here right now. I'm enjoying this applause, you know. I'm enjoying this. I'm going to put down the mic. 3 people here, we're getting feedback. What kind of thing is that?
Mute your mic.
Mute your mic. So, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Andre Donawa, that was my applause for you.
Thank you.
We're getting a lot of applause in the box. Miss Ayanna Strout says, clap, clap, clap.
Hi, Miss Strout, how are you?
Brenda Sanchez, good evening. Miss Ann
Donawa.
Miss Donawa, Ann Donawa commenting. Oh, come down, man.
Can
that?
You go back?
So, right. You're doing well. You're doing well. Enjoying
it. Sanchez from Trinidad. I know a Brenda Sanchez from Barbados.
Oh, quite possible. I don't know. I can't answer that. That way. Right now, I don't have a nationality.
No,
thing,
no, it just rang a bell. But good evening, everyone.
Yeah, man. So, ready for action.
Reaction. Switch up the genre again.
Yeah, man. You keep switching it up, man.
No introduction to this one, too. So, let's go.
Go through. the violin styles of Mr. Andre Donawa. The crowd is going wild.
Thank you, everyone. I must say the vibes are good enough.
It won't be, right?
Do a lot of lives. Y'all know what I'm going to say next, but go ahead and hear it for me. But I did a lot of lives.
No, say it. Boldface. Oh, your mother say your great grandmother was Sanchez from Cedros, eh? Try and know.
Yes.
Ah, yes. Your thing
I found out that recently. My great grandmother is actually from Venezuela, so it all makes sense now.
Oh, okay.
You know?
So, Andre, you furthered your studies in violin where?
All right. So, started with Mr. Walters.
Right.
Came up through the ranks of National Youth Orchestra, learned from back then. Fresnel Ship Orchestra from Venezuela was like the biggest orchestra in the world. So I learned from tutors Hima Jahu and Andres Sanchez from Venezuela. You hear me?
Say that again.
You know him, Hima Jahu. He used to play with Anselm, and he migrated to Venezuela and became like a virtuoso.
Okay.
And they used to have workshops every summer. Okay. And I used to go there every summer. And then he put me up to first chair, assistant, concert master, and if I do practice, he'd put me back down. And then, you know, but he had great admiration for me and, you know, vice versa. Mm-hmm. You know, so from there, I did Trinity School of Music, graded exams, you know. For me, my greatest teacher is experience. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm just blessed to just naturally have the talent, because when people ask, yo, where you, why violin? I don't even know.
Yeah.
As I always say, God just decided, you who will not.
Violin is not really a cool instrument, you know. You make it cool.
All right, I know was about to say I beg to differ.
Right.
Back then. I remember I used to dig harass to go to school with my violin on my back.
Yeah.
I used to do like special junior music festival when I was like 12, 13, 14.
Yeah.
Music festival, I had to carry my violin to school straight from Gaspar Composite back then, travel straight to St. James to practice with my pianist. Mm. But now, I think we're in a good place. A lot of young students I have who are very promising. So the future is bright. So I hope that answers your question.
You've made violin cool. You know, you make it hip.
Yeah, everything has a process in it.
Yeah. You ain't really hip, but the violin is hip.
I try. That, I must say, what kept me grounded was where I grew up.
Yeah.
Monrepo.
Yeah.
Yeah. that was the separation. There, and I'm thankful for that, you know.
Yeah. But you make violin hip, and it looks so. I remember one violinist, Noel Pointer.
That name sounds very familiar.
Yeah, he was a black guy playing violin, and I was like, that is an odd combination.
For me, growing up, what inspired me, you know, in terms of the violin being, you know, a secular instrument, because I was classically trained. Violin is a classical instrument. I remember the guy from Dave Matthews' band. Remember the black guy from Dave Matthews' band?
Yes.
He was one of the first guys to play an electric violin.
Right.
I think it was a Zeta violin back then. This is a Yamaha electric.
Right.
But that was a Zeta, and I was watching him. I was like, wow, this different.
Yeah.
You know what? I've always been one to try and experiment and deviate.
Yeah.
You know, when I now started this in the fraternity, it was blasphemous.
You know, yeah, like, you're playing pop and you're playing this.
Yeah. But now
it's the hip thing.
Yeah.
And there are a lot of violin groups now.
Yeah, I mean.
Yeah, it's hip.
I mean, everyone came from the same orchestra. The same fraternity.
Right.
So, I mean,
time.
We're not a good place. We're not good. The instrument is not a good place.
No, Trinidad is extremely talented.
Yeah.
Trinidad.
Yes.
I think Trinidad, the country, doesn't know of the amount of talent that we possess as a people.
Yeah.
And that's
sad. Remember, we have a lot of external influences, so subconsciously, you know, growing up, you're exposed to a lot of different genres and so forth. You know, but going forward with the instrument, I really hope that we could get, you know, a scholarship, funding, bursary, if it's NGO, if it's government, something to really help, you know, talented.
Somebody who wants to get
instrumented, because I remember when I got an acceptance letter to Berkeley to do the workshop before I could have entered. At that time, it was like 50,000 US. I couldn't afford that.
Hell yeah.
You know, and I tried, but no one back then, why are you studying violin?
Yeah.
But now, you know, I think moving forward, you know, I want to try and implement certain things where
you can help young ones
talented
to, yeah.
for young violinists could go to Juilliard.
But even the cost of the instrument, even just to buy a decent,
yeah,
you know the cost of a decent pan?
I don't know, you know.
6,000 TT. And if you're in the States, it's 6,000 US.
It should be.
So, right. So instruments are not cheap.
Nope.
So somebody coming through and seeing the talent, how we could help that person.
Yeah.
Probably in time we'll do something.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
We could do something.
Sure.
All right?
For sure.
Yeah, that is the politician in you talking. We'll do something.
So
what are you going to know?
All right. Keeping it reggae.
Yeah, man.
All right. But modern reggae. Collie Buds, Love and Reggae.
Mm.
I actually did a music video for this. You can check it out on my Instagram. PHArt3DonaDoni. That's the DonaDoni. Instagram, Facebook, Andrew J. Donawa. You know, YouTube, just check out my work. Thank you.
What a plug.
No, well, I mean, that's the chain of thought went there.
Yeah.
So, all right.
Reggae.
Love and Reggae. Let's go. Hope you enjoy.
Almost missed the applause. What kind of thing is that? All right. I have a little statement here. According to my boss, who is Keisha Phillips, says stay tuned to our website, YouTube, and Facebook pages for updates on our upcoming performances on Up Close and Personal, the concert series. For this Mother's Day celebration, look out for Vintage Kaiso with David Barrow. That's tomorrow. Saturday, Len Boogsy Sharp. Sunday, 12 o'clock, Dane Gulston and Family. And Sunday, 6 o'clock, Winston Gypsy Peters. Monday, a Latin night with Alicia Jagesa. And we have so much more in the week. Yo Ball, Ja Melody, Fama Nappy, Clive Zanda. Anyhow, I mean, don't get all excited, you know. Thing happening, thing happening.
I feel some sponsor that'll come on board, you know.
Boss man, we in South End, I accustomed, you know.
Nah, I know that.
You know?
But you know what I'm saying? That lying up, glory. As yeah, I say, it's the yeah. future.
Well, if you want to be part of the future, we right here. Fling ting, man, fling ting, fling ting. All right?
All right, so we are bringing it home, all right? So, soca session, all right? So, I'll give you a 2019 into 2020, all right? So, these songs need no introduction, all right? So, thank you for tuning in again, and hope you enjoy. Thank you.
applause at the final. Remember the applause. To all people in the box, to all people listening, this is Andre Donawa, up close and personal. Remember, go to the GoFundMe, GoFundMeTNT.com, and click, and, you know, send your support, send your contribution, subscribe, do whatever to say that you're here and you like what you're seeing. Right. And I am just, the applause that you put in the box is triggering my applause here. So somebody was saying, Uncle. No, if you're saying Uncle, you say Uncle. Yes. You know what I mean? But anyhow.
Make it known.
You know when you go down in the soca zone, it is, it's
can't yeah, stop. Yeah.
So I mean, ladies and gentlemen, we're going down in the soca zone.
Yeah, it's embedded in the DNA.
Yeah,
yeah.
So wake it up.
All right, so see you no more. Let's go.
All right, let's go. Listening to the instrumental stylings of Mr. Andre Donawa. And the crowd is going wild.
Thank you.
You know, this is really the future. People will press the button from home and applause will appear.
Here.
My God.
Bring up the emoticons.
Yeah, boy. So, Mr. Mm-hmm. Andre Donawa.
Yes, we are home stretch.
He's a soca baby, you know. I know that. I want you to know.
Yeah.
When the soca start, a different thing come out.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, when I was younger in orchestra, I was classically trained.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know, I always felt that urge to divert.
Yeah. So how come you didn't sing calypso like your brother?
Rondell, what's up? All right, so Miss Donawa tried.
To try?
Yeah, I remember. I'll never forget that song. When you grow up, what you will like to be. That a bookkeeper was the name of the song. And I remember going to shows singing that.
Singing it.
Vex.
Junior Monarch.
You know, but it was all good.
Yeah.
It was all good. Everyone had to say in Spanish, cada loco con su tema, which means to each their own.
Yeah.
You know, so, yeah.
All right. Okay, Jose.
Andre.
Okay, Jose. Fling you.
All right, so. Thanks again for having me. WAC, San Fernando, Trinidad and Tobago. We're in the home stretch, 2020 soca. Wheel, yeah?
Yeah, the wheel. Listen, the crowd is going wild. We have applause in the box. But we are only at 20% of our goal.
Oh.
All who enjoying and you're saying the man's so good. And if you're sitting here, if you're sitting there, they're loving you. I mean, come on.
Come on, let's go.
We're doing this. We're working hard here. You know, the man's sweating. Come on.
Yeah.
If you're all enjoying this talent, please go to fundmetnt.com, click on the Andre Donawa link, and contribute. Especially you, Rondell Donawa. Rondell Donawa, I want to see your name in the contributions, please.
Nah, man, the man is contributor.
No. He's make too much money, man. You're the contributor. Don't try that. I want to say thanks to Mr. Clive Palmer, who is Maruga Babash, Mr. Glenroy Placid, Marcia Roberts, Louis Donawa, Steve Thomas, Tedford Jardine, Head of the Gale,
good evening,
Anonymous,
everyone.
Deirdre John Blackburn. And I'll tell you something, these people are the same people who contributed to all the shows. And they have a lot more people in the box just watching and taking it in. Now, if you do have, you do have. I have no problem with that. You do have. But if you have and you're enjoying the entertainment, you see the talent we bring into you. Last night was Ziggy. We had Iowa, Tony Prescott, Francis, Brian Coon, Somerville.
Mm-hmm.
We're getting your thing. We're getting your real thing.
Coming
come
across
on.
Across with quality too, come, Kenny.
Are we not even talking that? We're not even talking that because you'll end up in trouble. Don't even talk that. Don't talk that. So all we're saying is if we bring it to you, you know what to do.
Go in.
Yeah, we're going.
Go in.
We're going. Let's do it. Thank you.
this. I'm exploding them. I'm exploding.
Yeah, no, hold it. We make a plea. We are 25%. We are 25%. The man's sweating. We want to at least get to 50%. So please. You see the link in the chat. You see the link on the top of the page. Just click there. Go there. Put it in your browser and contribute. That's all. And look out for some giveaways. We have some tropical wine giveaways from YNEZ, which is, to me, Inez. I don't know if it's Y-N-E-Z or Inez. Anyway, I'll get the next pronunciation.
Y-N-E-Z?
You know, Y-N-E-Z is Inez. Tropical homemade wines. So look out. We have watermelon, pineapple, and people done drinking here already. So look out for some giveaways for Mother's Day. Tropical homemade wine, courtesy Y-N-E-Z, which I sing is Inez. I'll find out. Yeah. But so, Mr. Donzavoir, Donadoni.
We good, yes, Donadoni.
Donadoni, okay. All of a sudden you get to be Italian, Donadoni.
Yeah, that's Italian.
Yeah. How we going there? We cooking?
Yeah.
We aiming, we are, just please contribute, please donate. You know, I look around the country and nobody ain't doing nothing, you know. Nobody ain't doing nothing.
All right.
Yeah.
I get what you're saying.
Yeah. We're trying to keep it alive here.
Keep it alive and well.
We're trying to keep it alive.
Own.
W-A-C-K. Yeah, man. So, I know we're going down in the soca zone. We pushing there.
We're pushing
the cardio section here now.
Yeah, we're in the home stretch.
So when you hear the pace hit you, we start to move up. We're 32%.
What? That's a big jump.
Remember they hear?
Thank you, everyone. Thank you.
They hear on a delay, you know. They still hear any song that, you know.
Increments.
Yeah. So we thank you so much. We thank you so much to Carolyn Jackman, Marcia Callender.
Thank you, Carolyn. Thank you, Marcia.
Lorna Young, Gail Haid, Charlene Ford. I've seen Miss Abigail Cox getting ready to talk in the box here.
Miss Scott.
I ain't seen she credit card. You know, I seen talk, but I ain't seen credit card. So, all right, let's go.
You are
free to get up and dance.
was in the middle of a dance. Middle of a dance, man. Awful, yeah. Yeah, yeah. So, we are at that point in time. Just would like you to remember to go to the WAC page, the Facebook page, the YouTube page, WACradio901FM.com, and contribute. And look out for later on this week. Stay tuned for, you know, notices coming up. If you subscribe, you get all the notices. You'll know when these lives come on the YouTube, or, the, you know, follow the Facebook. You know, up close and personal, the concert series. For Mother's Day celebration, we have Dane, Gulston and family at 12 p.m. It's p.m.? Yeah, p.m. And at 6 p.m., the vocal stylings of Winston, Gypsy, Peters. And if all you behave on yourself, I will challenge him to extempo. If you behave, right? So tomorrow, vintage style of David Barrow. On Monday, we have a Latin night with Alicia Jagisa. Huh? Later on in the week, reggae, jam melody, and Farmer Nappy coming up, and Clive Zander, and God, it's plenty. Between now and the end of the month, I think we have 12 shows. Wow. Yeah, 12. I thought it was less
busy,
than that, about 12.
Busy.
Saturday, Len Boogsy Sharp coming from Stallmeyer's
Big
Castle.
Big show, big show. Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. And sometime on the 15th, we have the Live at Lunch Jazz Competition, Jazz Instrumentalist Competition.
Right.
So look out for that. It's coming.
It's coming. It's coming.
It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. So line up my applause. You know, you ready?
Yeah, well.
So we at, somebody do a last check. I don't really like to check too much, you know, but. We at 32%. We're trying to get to 50%. Oh, sorry, we at 43%.
There we go. There we go.
So we have 7% to go, and we at it's now 719. So
right.
How much more songs there?
You tell me.
Wow. We will play until we get to 50%.
Yeah, we flip.
Right? So, ladies and gentlemen.
All right.
Mr.
So let me do a pretty Anila mix. Let's go back, you know. Keep it local. Keep it local.
Yeah, man. So, the violin styles of Andre Donatoni Donawa.
Thank you.
You put in the archives, Kenny.
I can't turn napping. The caption tell me Gypsy will kill me next tempo. Watch I taking Gypsy crown. Watch it. So we are at we're counting, we're doing numbers right now. We're at 48%. We're going for 49% as I spoke. And we like to say thanks to Miss Denny's Liverpool, Miss Anonymous Trini living in Brooklyn. Happy for your programming of these shows. You're so welcome. Mr. Carlisle M. Gilks, Alistair Thompson, enjoying the show.
Evening, everyone. Mount Thanks for Vernon. Being here. Thanks for being here.
Oh, Patsy and Leroy and the family, good evening.
Good evening.
Thank Patsy you. Leroy. Thank you for tuning in. M. Cox, Doric Nurse, Karen Turner, Leonard Tyson. I think I've seen the same names I've given all the time. Erta Rigsby, Roland Noel from, I'm sure he's from New Mexico. Lennox Garcia, I think that is Zuzu. Sean Wharton, Linda, Jessica Stephen, Paula Harrigan. Thank you all so much. Carolyn Jackman, Marcia Clarida. Right. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for contributing.
Yeah,
thank you
for appreciating good talent, good music, good production. Mm-hmm. And Andre, good production?
Yeah, good production always. I grew up in the Phillips house, I know about quality.
So, where are we going? We aiming at 50%
yeah,
right now.
Yeah, song for sure. We
getting it there?
Yeah, we're going to Road March.
Road March.
Just out of damn
road. Way. Yeah. Was there, you know. I know you was there, you know. You was there.
Yeah, I was there.
Let's go. So we go in Road March. And when Road March, we must cross the 50%. Let's go. Road March. Cross 50%, all right? We're not going home until we cross 50%.
You have all night.
So, We had 50%. Thank you so much. 48 donations. Thank you so much. Miss Susie. The last one, Miss Jennifer Duncan. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Jennifer Duncan.
You got us over the hump.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful.
Nice.
So, Mr. Donawa, Donna Tony, Andre Donna Tony. So, we're going home.
Yeah, we're
going home. Take me home and let me just say, happy birthday to Monica Roach, the mother of Sean Caption Roach. I understand the pressure you had, Miss Roach, and we're there for you, you know, with a son like that. But, you know, stick with it. Don't get nervous. We're dealing with him. So happy birthday, Miss Roach. Yeah, and we're going to do one more. I requested, why don't you do a nice love song like them yeah, like the prayer or them kind of thing. Man. I am sure if you do the prayer right now, we're reaching 55%. The prayer. Now, all you know, don't make me look bad, okay? The prayer, we're going for 55% with the prayer. Tell me when you're ready, yeah? I'll hype it. And remember, we have giveaways. We have wines by Inez. Pumpkin wine. There's tropical wines. Watermelon wine and pineapple wine. So
yes, Kenny,
somebody just calling and said they were the last one to donate. Somebody said they were the last one to donate. Of course, you know who that is. Sharon Soutrini. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Sharon.
Thank you, Sharon. Sharon is eating your mother pastries and things. Eh?
Okay, well, she healthy. She healthy there.
You understand? So, we go in with this one here, and we're going for 55%.
We're going for 55.
Olio, do not let me down.
Unrehearsed, let's go.
Unrehearsed, right? Yeah, we're putting him on the spot. Let me see how good. Ladies and gentlemen, the violin styles of Andre Donadoni Donawa. You want applause?
Sorry, Mr. Phillips, you were speaking.
Yeah,
it's
Andre. Donadoni Donawa, let's go. Thank you. Amen. Here we have it.
Best we go love one time.
Good, it might get hot. All right, we have 52%. Go. Ooh, that was country western, yeah. All right, we go ahead.
Do Enrique. So, you know, I do weddings too, right? So, yeah.
Go to.
We get everything.
54%. We did well.
We did good. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for having me.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. So just got a little piece of background music. You know what I mean? Yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was the vocal stylings of Andre Donawa. We thank you for all your contributions.
Thank you, Trinidad. Thank you, San Fernando. Thank you, Kenny.
Iman, coming back. And you want to play again?
I'm going to sing.
You want to sing now? Okay. Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you, Kerry, camera guy, you know, and all the angles.
Yeah. Thank you so much.